Hey y'all, I'm tired, so I'm keeping my glasses on because my eyes have some serious baggage. Oh, that's nobody. So I'm here in Baxter, starting a job, and then I'm also going to show you the afters from that job in Rock Hill with the deck and the pavers, and we're going to get that tub delivered over that way. On Thursday. So that's great. So here in Baxter, we're gonna be doing lots of painting, of course, as always, but we also got some other stuff that we're doing. It's kind of interesting. So I'm gonna flip it so you can see. Beep. All right. So obviously there's always the patchwork stuff, but interestingly enough, even though we are in the Carolinas and the ground is the majority red clay, this house seemed to have some sort of radon issue. So when they bought it, they had all of this radon stuff installed. Usually it's something that we see up in New Jersey, in the mountains, in the rocky areas. So, as you can see, these are ugly eyesore. So we're going to go ahead and box those in with some drywall. And then we'll put an access panel so they can be able to access inside as well. So it'll look something similar to like what these are, just boxed on the floor. And then what you see here, we're actually going to do on the other side on that bedroom, because all the ductwork for the radon device is up against that wall. So let me show you that, because who wants to stay as a guest and have to look at that? So there's another one in the corner. We're going to box that in. And then, dun, da, 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 you've got this lovely stuff here going on. So we're going to take this, put this up next to it, and then box that in just like you saw on the other side. So it runs from this corner all the way around, and it's gorgeous. So we're going to get that framed out today, get sheetrock in it. And then it'll look very similar to what's here, just without the crown, because there's no crown in that room. So that's pretty much it. That is not the color we're doing in here. And then upstairs, I'll take you up there. Got lots of blue accents, so we're gonna carry that through the house. We're gonna do a pretty blue accent wall here, and the rest of it gray. And then we're gonna carry that blue accent wall from there, and we're gonna put it here in the toilet room, and then the rest of this will be gray, just to kind of pull it together. And then pulling out these blue accents to the front of the house. So this room in here is gonna be a nice pretty blue top and bottom. So the chair rail and the moldings will pop really nicely. And then that same blue is going in the office. So that's gonna look great. She's already got a blue rug ready to go. And then just for fun, we're gonna do copper kind of accent in here, just to kind of pull in some of the metal that she's got, the oil rub bronze in some of these areas too. So that's pretty much it.
Yo tengo camisas para ti también. Sí. Muchos. Como 10. No, en mi oficina. No, en la oficina. Pero me traiga ahorita. Ahorita después. All right, y'all.
Hello, how are you?
Peace out.